What's up, world? This is Deion Evans, Reality Bites TV, where real faith meets real life. Today, we're talking about letting your light shine, that you empower other people's light to shine also. I love going to the store. Well, not so much, but sometimes I have to go to the grocery store for my wife, or sometimes we're in there together, and she sends me off on an errand. Go to the frozen section and get XYZ, get the Eggo waffles, get the ice cream, whatever it is. And one very cool thing about the frozen section that makes that task not too crazy, if you've ever done it, men, if you haven't done it, try it. Ladies, you're acquainted with this already, I'm sure, because the men were probably in the car oftentimes, whatever it is. But when you go down the frozen section, when you first approach the frozen section, aisles on both sides are dark. Boom. Lights off. No lights on at all. But as you walk down the frozen aisle with the Eggos and the ice cream and the Talenti, which our family loves, sidetrack, don't worry about it. You go down the aisle and the lights that were off, one by one, boom. Boom, boom, boom. All the lights begin to come what? On. The aisle, by the time you get to the end, is bright and is lit up. Why is that? Because they had sensors sensing the presence of the person who was walking through there. So as you came through, the sensors were empowered or were programmed to say, hey, when people come through, light up so they can see what's in you and it's available what you have to offer. Question for you today is, question of the day for you is, how many of you make other people light up because of your presence? We are supposed to be, we're called to be, we're empowered to be, we are conditioned and programmed to be, supposedly, people who go into areas, people who go into circumstances, people who get around people, and we allow their light to shine. We give them permission to shine. We ought to be people who come around into situations, and once we leave and get to the end of the aisle, everything behind us is lit up, is shiny, is bling, is just illuminated, because what? You and I came into the spot. Can we say that? Let's take a minute and think about it. I'm giving you a minute. So if the question, the answer to that question was, yeah, I allow people to shine. When I come into a situation, it lights up, it gets good. Thumbs up for you. If the answer to the question from you was, I don't care if they get a chance to shine. I don't care if I bring that light with me. My encouragement to you is, the Bible says to us in the book of Matthew, let your light so shine before others that they see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven. What does that mean? It means that we're letting our light shine before people who don't, in obvious ways, show light. But when we begin to shine, we give them permission to what? Shine as well. That's what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to be bringing shine to the frozen food aisle. People, situation, circumstances, communities, areas, spaces where there's no light or where it's frozen, we come in there and we bring shine. When you go to work, do you bring shine? Do you make people shine when they get around you? Or do people avoid being around you, rather not be around you, because when you come around, it gets dark and dreary. Let's make it the first one, where when you come around, people are lit up. People who may have been in the dumps and the doldrums of life and the crazy in-between places now begin to light up. Question of the day, what will you do that makes people light up? And if you are not lit yourself, what will you do to bring light to your own self so that when you go past people, when you encounter people, they begin to light up as well? I love you guys so much. Hey, if you're enjoying Reality Bites TV, do me a quick favor. Share, share, share. Share it on Facebook, on Instagram, on YouTube, carrier pigeon, message in a bottle, soup can in a string, whatever you have to do. Share this message so that we can encourage and inspire people locally and all around the world. Because what? This is Reality Bites TV, where real faith meets real life. I'll see you soon. Peace.